racing competition already in his young career.
He's very proud of that car. Took top honors at the Gator Show of State Fairgrounds in Syracuse.
Rusty Smith and Matt Holmes-Lees and his friend Troyer ride. See the battle door to door. Like he looks back there. Sends across the wire. Patiently set. Whoa! And he gets her just a little bit squirrely. Does a little dirt track and he and Lees get together.
Takes a point and it's
was running fourth, he'd sure like it. Inside of row number 3, the 67 of Jake Foreman, the 07 of John Selmer. 8 laps in distance, 6 cars, 3 were qualified. Evening and Lima side by side over there in turn number 1. Evening comes out with a good lead. Bobby Lima on the outside now gets the pressure from Jake Panorama now. Number 2 spot, Kevin Timmerman on 4th. John Selmer, he started 6th, he's running 6th. Well, that number 3 spot there. Number 15, Tenderman on the trying to get down low. Now turn number 1, didn't work. Still has to follow up on. Bumper down the back stretch. Tenderman jumps to the outside. He's going to try it. Come on, turn 4. Bumper on the back. Complete lap, number 3. Wilmer Eaming, no problem out in front of him. He's got a head far away. There it is, Bobby Flip on the inside, Kevin on the outside.